the latest on the attack on Marshal Fahim Military Academy in Kabul. The fighting at the military academy has ended with four attackers being killed in the gunfight with the Afghan security forces. The fifth attacker has been arrested. Two members of the Afghan National Army have also been killed in the attack. Earlier on Monday, gunmen launched a pre-dawn strike on the military academy, which triggered a fierce gun battle between government forces and terrorists. This comes just one day after an ambulance packed with explosives killed 103 people in Kabul. As many as 235 people were also injured in the attack. The blast was the worst attack in the capital since May last year, when a truck bomb had killed 150 people.